what happened. Oh, shit. I didn't realize I saved so close to the entrance of the bridge. Or the entrance to whatever this is. The fortress? I don't remember what this is called. It's been like 2 weeks since I played this. I can't remember half the shit I did. All I remember is...
You idiot!
Shulk is...
What the hell are you playing at?
Uh-oh. The colonel's gonna explode.
Crashing the mobile artillery into a house. How long have you been in the force?
Sorry, sir. It's just that we were trying to go as fast as we could, like you ordered.
But it's impossible to get back to the military district in only 40 seconds.
I don't want any excuses. Champions don't whine. They win.
Yes, sir.
You're a disgrace to the uniform. Are you forgetting the shame you brought on this force during joint maneuvers with Colony 6? Stick your back into it, maggots! Move it!
Yes, sir.
Get the artillery back to the military district. Double! Then I want a million press-ups from both of you. And you better not stop until your biceps explode!
Colonel, we can't move the artillery.
What? You better give a damn good reason why.
Sir, the impact of the crash damaged the ether conduction cable. The ether fuel proceeded to leak out, and now the cylinder is empty.
Well, change the cylinder then. Can't you even do something as simple as that?
The auxiliary cylinders have all been used up. It'll be 3 days until more come in, sir.
I told you to keep a stock of fuel in reserve.
Sorry, sir.
You're nothing but slackers.
Oh, shit. Wasn't expecting
that. Same old colonel. At this rate, the men will all be dead before they see any action.
Also, the music, it's great. Like, I'm listening to it, and it sounds so out of place for, like, a JRPG, but it's like, it fits in that particular instance. All right, so we got some people we can talk to. Not you. This dude has an exclamation on his head.
What's up?
There was some Lake Flamme on the beach near Anti-Air Battery 1. Could you take a couple of them out for me? We regularly exterminate the monsters around the batteries. It helps keep them safe. Sure, why not? That's a great help. We've been so busy with other tasks lately. Be careful. Alright, why am I even over here yet? Oh yeah, there's my objective. I might run around and do some side quests while I'm at it. Trying to figure out how I'm going to do a... like a full playthrough of this game. How am I gonna do a playthrough of this game? Well, I can't remember what the right analog stick does. I remember I was having a problem with that. She has a quest.
Yes.
Do you know about the evil Rangroot? It's on Tempra Hill. I've been ordered to kill it by myself. That's impossible for one person. Can't you go and do it for me? What? This is the most fucking irresponsible soldier I've ever met! I can't possibly kill this monster by myself. Can you go kill this monster by yourself? Thank you. Oh, who's that? Jan.
Who's this?
I've retired from the force, but they still let me live here in the barracks. It's the only place I feel at home.
Right now. Okay, so blue dots are people that I can actually talk to. Well, I mean, you can talk to everybody. When I say people you can talk to, I mean like actual NPCs that matter. Like these Defense Force soldiers, they don't matter. They're just generic NPC people. These dudes have names.
Hi.
Where's that idiot gone now? There he goes, holding me back again. At this rate, I'll be a captain forever. What's wrong with being a captain? Who are you? Cats.
Hey.
Just another quiet day in the Defense Force. Everything goes smoothly with Colonel Vangar at the helm. I just support him from the shadows, you might say. Is this my workshop? Weapon Dev Lab. Ooh. me run out of materials for my research. But too busy to go get more. How about you do for me because I am lazy son of bitch. Fucking little... Fine, I'll go get your stupid thing. It wants me to go kill Crabbles. Oh, there's the Monado. That's the best name for a sword.
Right, Shulk? How are you?
Dixon! When did you get back to Colony 9?
Gunblade Man.
Just now. I see you've been busy. Looks like your Monado research has been going well.
The Monado.
I made the right choice leaving you in charge.
Your research notes really helped.
So, you can activate it now, then?
Well, anyone can activate it. The problem is controlling it.
Yeah, for everyone except him.
Yes. If anyone other than Dunban were able to control the Monado, we could surpass any military force in the world.
You think so?
Why would you want such a thing?
What are these hidden functions you mention?
It's still only conjecture, but it's starting to look like the Monado might be something far more significant than just a weapon for defeating Mekon.
I see. And the evidence to support your theory?
It's the symbol that appears in the center when it's activated. What I know is, the central piece is made from multi-layered glass. The symbol appears on the top layer, and each layer is constructed differently.
So it's possible that other symbols could appear on different layers.
Which means...
The Monado might...
I hate looking at Shulk.
Power. Am I right?
He is so fucking under-rendered compared to the other characters.
Unlock the Monado's power.
And I don't know if that's like an emulation issue that I'm having.
Dunban! Dunban!
Prioritize the most severely injured! Because like everybody else looks so much better than he does.
Dunban!
Don't look like that. I haven't come yet. Shulk.
Take the Monado. Be one with the Monado.
It was the Monado. It was controlling me. Even so, it saved us. Next, it will be up to you.
Dunban.
Well, I better get the supplies delivered to the defense force. I'll drop round the HQ and see how they're getting on.
Okay, then. I'll see you later.
So is Dunban dead? I assume he is.
Shulk, you're spending too much time in the lab. Either that or rummaging for junk in the scrapyard. It ain't healthy for a kid your age. That's why you're always looking so pasty. You should get out, get some fresh air once in a while. All right, I'm off.
I like that character. I said I love him. I probably shouldn't say I love. I like that character's design. Not his outfit so much, but the look of his face and hair, how they designed him that way. I think he looks cool. What now? Oh, he's fine. Never mind. He's got that PTSD, though. Oh, these katanas he got.
Is it time to eat already? You didn't have to bring it yourself. You could have just called me.
Don't be silly.
Oh, he got
ham sandwich. Do you want me to feed you?
Don't treat me like an invalid. I'm better than I was a year ago.
Much better.
No, but it's one that said invalid.
I lost you back then.
Yes, but now I'm almost well enough to handle the Monado again.
Dunban, don't say that. The Mechan have gone now. Why would you say that?
I just mean I'm prepared. Sorry.
Okay. More importantly, eat up before it gets cold. I made something really special today.
Don't feel like you need to stay here then, Fiora. Go and make your next delivery.
Huh?
Well, I'm sure you'd like Shulk to try some while it's still hot.
That's okay. Shulk has no sense of taste. He'll say it's delicious even if it's stone cold.
In which case, today he would actually mean it.
Maybe.
I'm fine, Fiora. Off you go.
Okay. Dunban, thanks.
Can't even hold a spoon.
I'm not finished yet. I have to be prepared to use the Monado again.
Just use your other arm. And you'll... What? I'm a different person? I wasn't expecting this. Sure. Story quest must be completed. Okay, quest will be displayed until the story quest is complete. Alright, bye now. What does she use? Oh, she's got like a little dagger. What did I do? That's what I did. But yeah, I wasn't expecting to be jumping between different characters. I thought it was only gonna happen from that beginning section in the rest of the game. You'd just be Shulk. Do I have the food on me?
Hey, Fiora.
Dixon.
Looks like you're in a hurry. Where are you off to?
To the lab.
I just thought I'd take Shulk some food. I'm on my way to the lab.
Shulk's not there right now.
He was just there,
really?
Though. Lying son of a bitch.
I just sent him out to get some fresh air. You know where he'll have gone.
Outlet Park.
That's the one.
Okay. Thanks, Dixon.
I'll be on my way. Where the hell's Outlet Park? Move towards the story quest icon. Alright, so it's one of those quests where it doesn't actually tell you where he is. You just have to figure it out. The sound effects that she makes, much better than Shulk's. So much better. Alright, I believe this is the way I gotta go. I don't know if I should waste my time fighting things currently, or if I just focus on my way towards... Because these dudes aren't hard to fight. They're just little enemies. Speak wasabi. Alright, we're here. Shulk, I brought you some soup or something, I think. I don't know. Ham sandwich. Shulk sandwich.
Monado. It's the only sword that's effective against the Mechon armor. They say that before time began, it was wielded by the Bioness.
So is he thinking this?
The same Bioness that we all live on.
Because his lips aren't moving.
It must have a secret.
Because at first I thought he was just talking
to destroy so many Mechon. And why he lost the use of his right arm. If I can just unlock the secret of its power...
Then you can lose your right arm.
Shulk!
I guess he was just thinking that.
Fiora!
Oh, you're so fucking... He's just so under-textured.
This is great. It tastes so good.
Really?
It's amazing.
Oh, Shulk. You say that every day.
Not quite. It's always delicious, but today it's amazing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness. I used some special herbs and spices today. So if you said it was just the same as usual, I'd know for sure you had no sense of taste.
What?
Oh, nothing.
What? I got taste. I'm just nomming on this sandwich, not even taking a single bite out of it.
The breeze feels so good.
Yeah. I'd forgotten what it feels like. I never thought it could be so quiet here.
You're spending too much time with Ryan. You're getting used to all the noise he makes.
Yeah, maybe.
It's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this, always.
Huh?
Oh, shit's gone now.
The debris siren.
Strange. There hasn't been much falling lately.
Is it safe to just be standing here if debris... Oh, never mind. They got fucking missiles for this.
There might be more on the way. The anti-air batteries can't protect us out here. Let's get back to the lab.
Okay.
Sweet. Alright. Does that change my part? Can I switch them? Is that a thing I can do? Change character. Z. That doesn't change who I'm controlling, though. Deliver the food. Characters can shout out an affinity cry to another party member to encourage or assist them, depending on how the battle is going. Go up to a party member and press B to encourage. Help party members suffering daze or topple. Encouragement and help improve them. Okay, so they like each other more when you do that. Heart to heart. If the affinity between two party members is deep enough, they can have a heart to heart. Search for the heart to heart. Each. Oh, fuck it, man. Each one indicates possible. Answer. Why don't you go? You can check. Okay, so that's AJ. Yeah, I guess. View the details of a heart to heart. Oh, what? Why isn't this voice? Everything else is. Hey, Shulk. You remember that time we watched the sunrise right here? It was when we were quite young. Yeah, I remember. We came because I invited you. You and Dunban. I invited you. You don't remember, do you? And since when have you ever invited me to do anything? Oh, and I could have sworn that was what happened. No, silly. I had a big fight with Dunban and ran out of the house. Oh yeah, it's coming back to me now. If I'm remembering right... Even I got shouted at. Dunban was pretty angry. But I shouldn't have said I was going to run away from home. You really had him shaken up. He was worried about you. I know. I'm sorry you didn't have to stay with me all night. Of course I did. Besides, it was fun. I didn't do it again. I'd do it again in a heartbeat. I didn't do it again in a heartbeat. I'd do it again in a heartbeat. I didn't do it again in a heartbeat. What are you talking about? Alright. I gotta head back. Fight this little skeeter.
I can do it. I know I can. We've definitely wreckage. Gotten stronger.
Oh, that sick air. No, I can just teleport. Actually, let's check all these side quests I gotta do. What do you want? Where's my shiny treasure? I get sad if I don't look at it every day. I'd be really happy if you find it for me. Blue glass bead. Sure. There is so much in terms of side quests in this game. Oh my god. And this is like the starting zone. There's something here I should be finding? Something in the water. I don't know if that's a graphical glitch. Oh, shit! Okay, who's this even for? I don't know. Oh, that's the blue glass bead. How do I get out of here now? Help! Help! So now we're level 6. This is a lot of stuff to tackle. I don't know if I can do a full playthrough of this. Like, I feel like I'd be better off just doing... Look at this dude. Peppino.
Good day.
Looks like I'm hanging out with my so-called mates again tonight. Today. Well, I said tonight because it's night, but he said today. Talk about the worst bunch of friends a guy could ask for. Come check him out sometime. I can't believe how big of an idiot this one guy is. He sold his buggy to buy ether to run it. What a fool. What a buffoon. Alright, so the exclamation points are showing me where I need to go to find these quests. Or find these items for these quests. Is this the...
Hello.
What's up? Do you need to see me for something? Are those Grandma's biscuits? She really shouldn't have gone to all the trouble. Thanks for bringing them for her. Please, thank Grandma for me as well.
No problem, man.
Oh, shit. I was getting ready to hit him.
Fiora, glad you're around. This isn't going well. Alright, I'm feeling it.
I can do it. I know I can.
Life heal!
No, I didn't mean to heal me, I meant to heal her!
Take this!
I can't. Take
We can definitely do this!
Where are you? Get up! How do I help you again?
Not good.
Right away!
I'm losing it.
You're on your own, Fiona! Ah!
Go on.
Rain, I think his name is. Hey, Rain, how's it going, you scrub?
Rain,
what are you doing?
You can't touch the mulatto.
No,
the mulatto?
I'm just...
Why did he even touch it in the first place? You fucking up my lab, man! How did that not hurt
Goodness.
Her? It looked like it collided with her gut.
Fiora, are you okay?
I'm fine.
It's broken.
What? What do you mean it's broken? Don't you care about me? I could have died.
You're not hurt, are you?
Wow, sure. Good job.
The Monado can't cut people. More importantly, what were you thinking, Ryan?
Sorry, I came to ask a favor, but you weren't here.
So you touched my
shit?
I saw
the Monado, and...
I know I'm here a lot, but even I need fresh air sometimes. Is your body still feeling numb? We have to be very careful with the Monado. It's not a toy.
I know, man. I just wanted to touch it. Didn't know it would do that. Sorry. But is it true? The Monado really can't cut people?
The pattern in that circle. Or maybe it's a symbol. I think it shows which power the Monado has at the moment.
You think it's a symbol?
Well, if I can find a way to increase the number of symbols, I should.
Can't
I'm
get
sure
over
that's
how bad
all very
looks.
Clever. But why were you more worried about a machine than me, Shulk?
Well, I just explained why.
That's not the point!
Sorry.
Look at you, worthless without the Monado.
Until I've scrapped each and every one of you!
So, of course I want to get my revenge!
Your blame, it did not cut deep enough.
No!
Am I seeing future vision? What's going on?
Shulk! Shulk!
What on Bionis happened there?
Ryan. Fiora.
Are you okay?
No. Ryan, when you held the Monado, did you see anything?
You know, like a blue blade made of light came out.
I don't mean that. A feeling like time had stopped, and then...
Time had stopped.
So, was it only me who saw that?
That sounds strange. Is it another Monado thing?
Who knows? Anyway, no matter how good a sword it is, that's what happens when you hold it. Looks like Dunban really is the only one who can use it.
I won't let my brother use it ever again. Not after what it did to him.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean it like that.
Anyway, the point is I'm fine. To be honest, this has happened a few times before. I've been researching the Monado for a long time.
Shulk, don't act as if this is nothing.
Look, don't worry about it. Anyway, Ryan, what did you want to ask me about?
Oh, yeah. Old Squaretash has gone and put me on punishment duty. Fancy tagging along?
Punishment? The Colonel was pretty angry today. Did he hit you?
Well, whether he hit me is neither here nor there, really. Although, actually, he did end up hitting me. And that ain't all. He made me do 1,000 squats and sit-ups.
Whoa. Nasty.
Yeah. And now I have to go all the way to the Magmel Ruins and back.
What?
So you have to go and collect the ether cylinders?
That's the one. They're used to power the mobile artillery. Looks like the damage has been repaired. But it can't move without the ether energy. And it seems like the fueling station's all out of stock.
Is the mobile artillery that big machine that crashed in the residential district?
Yeah, probably.
You know your way around there, right?
Yeah. Okay, I'll go with you.
Yeah. Knew you would.
Hold on. The Magmel ruins are in Tephra Cave, right? I heard that there's a male lizard nest there. I couldn't take it if anything happened to Shulk. He's delicate. Not like you, Ryan.
I ain't delicate.
What are you on about?
I'll be fine.
I'm super good with swords. I got a backstab ability.
Okay, I got it. I'll make you a promise. Shulk won't even get a scratch.
A promise doesn't mean much coming from you.
She don't trust me at all.
Nah, she doesn't mean it.
New party, sweet. I gotta switch to Rain to see how he does his Man, he's fucking huge. Character arts can now be leveled up. Select the arts icon on the menu for further information. See the leveling up arts continue tutorial. Characters can now learn skills. It's the same thing.
Alley-oop!
He's the best! Alley-oop!
Alley-oop!
I'll get Shulk to take a look at it. I gotta be Shulk. Let's switch back. Alley-oop! That's great. What was that saying? What was all that? Integrity and spirit. I'll check out the leveling up stuff after I do this. Bad news about Desiree's watch. It's worse than I thought. I haven't got the right parts. I need 3 blue chains. The fuck am I gonna get blue chains?